Where would we be without our animal companions? Pet owners will know what a difference these cute critters can make up to our lives, and there's never a dull day when it comes to keeping a pet.
Love it. It's very nice here.
Yes.
She's 4 months old, so she's my baby.
Yet human beings have been known to keep just about every kind of animal on the planet as their loyal companions. But sometimes these faithful creatures just might surprise you. From the parrot with the voice of an award-winning global superstar, to the motorcycle-riding alligator who loves taking road trips. These are the 15 times pets surprised their owners. Tilly the dog. It's every dog owner's worst nightmare. When Tilly the dog went missing after a serious car accident, everybody in the neighborhood was out searching for the Oswald family's beloved pup. But what they didn't realize was that Tilly had found a brand new life on the farm. Yeah, this independent border collie had not only found a new home, but she'd also bagged herself a new job too. 2 days after this inspirational canine had been ejected from her family's vehicle, Tilly turned up in a local farmer's field in Idaho, where she had been hard at work herding sheep. That's right, this pooch had officially found its calling in life. Well, you can't stop a dog from following its heart. Thankfully, the newly qualified sheepdog was elated to be reunited with her owners and returned back home, but we're sure that she'll always remember her brief stint as a shepherd. Now let's get ready for today's missing topic. And now it's time for our missing topic. This white cat has some very unusual and disturbing markings that would scare the bejesus out of any pet owner. Yeah, this creepy kitty was spotted sporting clown makeup and freaking out the whole neighborhood. Luckily, the person who gave this cat its menacing makeover fessed up and admitted the whole thing was just a prank to scare the cat's owner. We don't know about you, but we think this killer clown fad has gone way too far. Now our four-legged friends are even getting the Pennywise treatment. Join in the conversation by using the hashtag missing topic in the comment section below. Hey, hey, did you know that if you smash the like button, subscribe, and click the notification bell, you're more likely to win the lottery? So what are you waiting for? Casper, the bus-riding cat. What does your cat do while you're out the house? Maybe bask in the sun, or perhaps take a snooze on your bed. Well, it turns out your kitty might be up to a whole lot more than you'd expect. Casper the cat, whose owner named him after the friendly ghost because he just kept disappearing, used to spend his days boarding the bus and exploring the city. This adventurous feline took the number 3 bus every day for 4 years in his hometown of Devon, UK, traveling a whopping 11 miles on this epic road trip. In fact, he rode the bus so often that all the drivers in the city were instructed to keep an eye out for this very unusual passenger. Casper always sat in his favorite seat at the back and watched the world go by on his bus route. And it's believed that he actually traveled a phenomenal 20,000 miles during his life. Best of all, his owner had absolutely no idea. Yet cats might have 9 lives, but they're also capable of living double lives too. Really makes you wonder, what are cats really up to when we're not around? Beyonce singing parrot. Forget if I were a boy, Beyonce should be singing if I were a parrot. This remarkable bird has a set of lungs that would put any platinum record-selling pop star to shame. Chico the parrot, who lives at the Lincolnshire Wildlife Park in England, is best known for his astounding renditions of Queen Beyoncé's back catalog and has mastered her vocal stylings to perfection. Well, we supposed he's got a lot of time to practice. This yellow-feathered singer also loves to belt out classics from Katy Perry, Lady Gaga, and Gnarls Barkley, and draws crowds from miles around to listen to his impromptu concerts. Live from the bird cage, it's Chico the parrot. These birds are known for their incredible mimicry of human voices, but we've never heard one that can sing with this kind of talent before. Somebody get this bird a record deal. Bob the Street Cat. Meet Bob the Street Cat. This inspirational feline is the star of 2 blockbuster movies, a best-selling series of books, and has even shaken paws with royalty. Yet Bob is a very special cat indeed. James Bowen was homeless when he met this unique ginger cat and credits his recovery through tough times to his four-legged friend Bob. When they met on the streets in 2007, they instantly became inseparable, and James even spent his last $30 on taking this incredible kitty to the vets. Since then, the cat has never left his side. James has said that he's not sure he'd even be here if it wasn't for this cat. He gave me so much more than companionship. With him at my side, I found a direction and purpose that I'd been missing, he said. After many years spent with his best friend, Bowen released his memoir titled A Street Cat Named Bob in 2013, and the best-selling book was later made into a hit movie released in 2016. And who better to play the part of Bob than Bob himself? Yeah, this cat is not your average street cat. He's a movie star as well. Lulu the pig. If you thought pigs were lazy animals, think again. This amazing pot-bellied pig saved her owner's life. Yeah, this super smart sow witnessed Joanne Altman suffering a heart attack in the woods of Pennsylvania and managed to raise the alarm in a very ingenious way by playing dead herself. That's right, Lulu ran into the streets and laid in the middle of the road until a car pulled over to help. She then jumped up and led the driver towards the mobile home where her owner was, saving Joanne's life. What makes this story even more incredible is that Lulu actually broke free from the trailer and opened the gate so that she could run for help. Meanwhile, their pet dog Bear barked for attention, but Lulu realized that she had to take action. You can see why they say pigs are the smartest domestic animals on earth. After her heroic act, Lulu found fame across the globe, appearing on Oprah, David Letterman, and even receiving an award from the American Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Animals. Wow, we'll never look at a pig in the same way again. Rambo the alligator. Mary Thorne from Florida is the owner of one of the most unique reptiles on the planet. Rambo the alligator is Mary's lifelong companion and even rides around town on the back of her motorcycle. However, not everyone admires Mary and Rambo's extraordinary relationship. When this 125-pound crocodilian reached 6 feet in length, the local authorities declared that Mary needed to provide at least 2.5 acres of land for Rambo to roam around. A heartbroken Mary was devastated at the thought of losing her precious reptilian soulmate. This well-trained, gentle pet was actually rescued by Mary as an infant, after he had been kept in a dark, cramped space with several other alligators for 4 whole years. His time in the darkness had made him highly sensitive to sunlight, and he actually can't spend much time outdoors due to his rare condition. Yet, turns out Rambo was actually more of an indoor alligator. Luckily, Mary won her case to keep her beloved pet on the condition that his mouth would be clamped shut whenever he did leave the house. Well, he is still an alligator after all. Guy swims with pet polar bear. While we're on the topic of animal soulmates, check out this unlikely duo. Yeah, Mark Dumas has an extremely unusual four-legged friend, and we reckon he might be the only person on the planet who can swim side by side with a polar bear without becoming a tasty snack. This 800-pound polar bear named Aggie was adopted by Mark and his wife as a young cub, and they live together in perfect harmony in Canada. That's right, it's possible to train an animal as dangerous as the polar bear. In the wild, this aggressive apex predator is one of the most feared creatures in the Arctic, but in the Dumas household, Aggie is just one of the gang. Mark even taught her to swim in their backyard pool and raised her amongst his other unique pets, a grizzly bear, a wolf, and a mountain lion. Well, one thing's for certain, nobody's ever gonna break into this family home. Moscow Metro Dogs. There are stray dogs living in cities all over the world, but none of them are quite as surprising and intriguing as the Moscow Metro Dogs. These homeless canines live on the bustling streets of Russia's capital city, and many of them have made their home in the complex labyrinth of underground tunnels that is the Moscow subway system. One of 50,000 wild dogs in the city, as many as 500 live down in the metro, and amazingly, scientists have discovered that at least 20 of them have actually figured out how to ride the subway. Yeah, these stray dogs actually commute alongside Moscow's urban residents, and most incredibly of all, they even know exactly where they're going. And the Moscow metro system is no walk in the park. In fact, it's considered by many to be one of the most confusing maps to follow in the world. So, how did these super smart dogs figure out how to navigate the Russian subway? Well, researchers have found that stray canines can judge the length of time they spend on the train to figure out where they need to get off, as well as recognize the sound of the place names over the speakers. Not only that, but it's believed that they can detect the different stations using their powerful sense of smell. House cat fights off coyotes. You'd have to be crazy to mess with this cat. Your cats might look cute, but let's face it, these domestic pets are really fierce predators. Max is a perfect example of the fearless nature of the household kitty and was caught on a home security camera fighting off a pack of wild coyotes. Now that takes some guts. This 8-year-old rescue kitty from Los Angeles in California was targeted by a trio of deadly coyotes, but shocked his owners when he managed to tackle the three wild dogs without so much as a scratch. In fact, at one point in this lethal encounter, Max actually pinned one of these feral coyotes up against the wall of the house. We've heard of guard dogs, but it looks like this ferocious feline is a real-life guard cat. Yeah. Once again, cats have proven themselves to be the real tough guys of the animal kingdom. These coyotes were scared away from the property, and the homeowners made the decision to keep Max indoors from then on. We just don't know if that's for his safety or the safety of the other animals in the neighborhood. Skunk Fest. This gross stench of a skunk is enough to turn anyone's stomach, but did you know that there are actually a whole group of people who keep these street-dwelling mammals as pets? Yeah, it's possible to domesticate skunks, and when born and raised in captivity, these creatures are actually friendly, playful, and intelligent. But as you can imagine, these sneaky black and white balls of fluff still love to be mischievous. Every year in North Ridgeville, Ohio, people travel from all over the world to gather together for Skunk Fest, an annual festival that celebrates this smelly North American critter. In fact, Skunk Fest attendee Deborah Kipriani keeps 50 skunks at a rescue center, and her beloved animals have even won the coveted King and Queen of the Skunks trophy at this quirky convention. So what do you think? Would you ever adopt a pet skunk? Steppen, the adopted grizzly bear. Some people choose dogs as pets, some people choose cats, but this Russian family really broke the mold when they adopted this wild grizzly bear. Yet a real-life grizzly might be the last animal you'd ever think of inviting into your home, but the Pantelinko family has lived with Steppen the bear for over 25 years after rescuing him from the woods as a tiny bear cub. Since this bear has lived with them since he was an infant, he's believed to be one of the only truly domesticated bears in the world and is a far cry from the terrorizing grizzly bears with sharp claws and even sharper fangs that we're used to seeing in the wild. In fact, he's so tame that he actually sits down on the couch to watch television with his owners. Yeah, this bear has left behind the wilderness for a life of breakfast at the table and hanging out with humans, and he doesn't seem to regret a single second of it. He's even been the guest of honor at a Russian wedding. Now that's what we call a day to remember. Faith the Incredible Dog. This is no ordinary dog. Yeah, Faith has appeared on Oprah, and she's even won medals. She's ranked as a sergeant in the U.S. Army and has traveled all over the world. So what's so special about Faith? Well, this one-of-a-kind canine was born with two fully developed hind legs and just one deformed front leg, and at 7 months old, she underwent surgery to remove her one remaining front leg. Despite having to move around on just two back legs and veterinarians advising that she should be put down, owner Jude Stringfellow never gave up on Faith and decided to train her to walk despite her disabilities. Amazingly, this determined doggo learned to walk upright, and that was only the beginning. She went on to work in the military as a therapy dog and visited over 2 million active soldiers all across the globe. What an inspiration! Wounded servicemen all over the world got the chance to spend time with this adorable dog, and she made a huge impact wherever she went. Faith, we salute you. Medusa, the two-headed snake. Famous reptile collector Todd Ray holds the Guinness World Record for being the owner of the most two-headed animals, and Medusa the snake is just one of his truly phenomenal pets. As the founder of the Venice Beach Freak Show, Todd has gathered many dual-headed creatures over the years, but this serpent is extra special. Why? Well, not only is Medusa an elusive two-headed snake, but she's also a super rare albino, too. He's reported to have paid a whopping $50,000 on this exquisite snake and has called her the crowning jewel of his collection. Yeah, this rare birth defect is known as axiobifurcation, and it causes the snake to be perfectly symmetrical with two heads and one body. Pretty incredible, right? Experts say that this extraordinary serpent must have started life as twin two embryos before fusing back together again to create an astonishing two-headed albino Honduran milk snake. However, in this case, two heads definitely aren't better than one. When it comes to eating, Medusa will battle against itself for food, and mealtimes can be pretty messy. The heads even have to be separated so that they don't attack one another during feeding time. Well, if anyone knows how to handle this aggressive reptile, it's Todd Ray. Talk about double trouble. Henry the Hexapus. Okay, so everyone knows about the octopus, but what about the Hexapus? Yeah, this is a totally real creature, even if it is super rare. This six-limbed cephalopod was discovered minding his own business in a lobster pot by marine biologists during an expedition off the coast of Wales, UK, back in 2008. He was immediately transported to an aquarium in the north of England for a thorough inspection, and researchers were dumbfounded to learn that he was missing a couple of appendages. Incredibly, this peculiar sea creature had been born with six tentacles instead of the usual eight, and he's thought to be the only hexapus on the planet that can actually be viewed in an aquarium. He was named Henry after the British King Henry VIII, who was famous for having six wives and has starred in multiple exhibitions since the discovery. We guess you could say that Henry is a celebrity cephalopod. Stumpy the four-legged duck. This remarkable bird was blessed with two extra legs. Yeah, if you've never seen a four-legged duck before, well, you have now. This extremely rare duckling was born at the Warrowee Duck Farm in the county of Hampshire, UK, and wasn't expected to live for much longer than a couple of weeks. However, owner Nikki Janaway fell in love with Stumpy the duck right away and gave him all the love and attention that he needed. Now it seems as though this extra-limbed mutant animal is thriving on the farm. He may look a little peculiar, but this avian anomaly really is living his best life. He even has a girlfriend. Another duck by the name of Alice. The two birds are virtually inseparable, and his extra legs are absolutely no problem at all. Go Stumpy! Who wants to be normal anyway? What would the world be like without these cuddly companions? Would your pet ever surprise you like these astonishing animals? You can let us know in the comment section below, and don't forget to give us a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. You can also hit subscribe for more awesome Missing Files content. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.